Coffins were handed over to the police at a ceremony on Wednesday. The Indonesian Search and Rescue Agency also conveyed the joint team's deepest condolences to families of the victims. The ATR-42 turboprop plane operated by Trigana Air hit Mount Tangok during its flight from Jayapura to Oksibil, 280 kilometers south of the provincial capital. On Tuesday, the search team recovered bodies of everyone on board along with the black box.